this one just slipped out of the hand of Harper.